Hey friends, thanks for being here today at Non-Toxic Home. I'm coming at you from our Non-Toxic Home. I'm so glad that you are here. All right, today we're going to talk about the videos that you see on YouTube and perhaps some other streaming platforms as well of people that are testing various EMF products and even, you know, looking at cell phones or smart meters. And they're using their EMF meters to detect, various types of EMFs. And the problem with these videos is that they're so easily faked, friends. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news here, but it's very easy to fake EMF videos. And here's why. Let's say you have a product such as a Faraday canopy for a bed, and you do a YouTube video to show the effectiveness of this product. So you get in the bed underneath the canopy and you hold up your little EMF meter and you say, look, it shows nothing. You move the meter outside of the canopy and say, look, it's just going nuts. Look at this EMF meter. And then you put it back in the canopy. Look, nothing. All right. Well, here's the thing. That's so easy to fake. If someone has a Wi-Fi router, it can just be turned on and off, right? What about a cell phone? A cell phone can be turned on and off, right? Those are so easy to fake. And I'm not suggesting that all of the videos are fake. I'm not even suggesting that most of them are fake. I'm just trying to help you think critically about what you're seeing. I know it's really hard when you're in fear, which is being encouraged these days, to exercise critical thought. If you are living in fear, I strongly suggest you to quit. Stop listening to the people who are trying to tell you that you need to be fearful of your fellow human being. That's just not true. They just want you not to think, that's all. I want you to think, please research. Use your corona, okay? Use it. It's there for a reason. So I'm not, again, saying that all those videos are fake. Some of them definitely are. Like, there's one that uses it uses steel wool. Like sets steel wool on fire or something. Whatever, friends. If anyone knows that cell phones cause harm and damage, it's me. At the same time, YouTube, it's not always what you think it is. And, you know, yeah, I am what you probably think I am, which could be someone who should wear a tinfoil hat, but I prefer aluminum, quite frankly. So just don't trust everything that you see on YouTube because it's not all accurate, all right? I'm not saying that I'm the one that you need to trust because I'm not selling any of these products. And I'm not saying that some of the sellers of these products aren't genuine. If you're looking for EMF products, my preferred company is Less EMF. I am not affiliated with them in any way, shape, or form, except as a customer. I've purchased their products and I find them to be pretty decent. And they're also pretty honest. When I asked them last summer about 5G, they basically said, we have no idea what protects someone from 5G because it's not out yet. And even when it is out, it's not going to be out in full strength for a period of time. So use your brain, use your mind. Just because you see something doesn't mean that there isn't something behind it. It's sort of like a David Copperfield effect, if you will. Thanks so much for being here. I hope you found something from this video beneficial to your life. If so, please like, subscribe, and share in your groups and with like-minded friends if you think someone might benefit from it as well. Many blessings. Have a beautiful day.